I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what devices are associated with your Amazon Prime Video account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign into your Amazon account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click Prime Video in the menu at the top of this screen. The Amazon Prime Video screen opens. Step 3. Click your Prime Video account icon in the top right corner of this section. A menu opens. Step 4. Find the Your Account section and then click Account and Settings in this section. The Prime Video account and settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Devices in the menu at the top of this section. This is where you'll see all of the devices that are associated with your Amazon Prime Video account. If you see a device in this list that you no longer want to be associated with your account, all you need to do is click Sign Out next to that device, and then sign out again in the window that pops up. You'll be signed out of that device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.